Welcome back to Arbytes. Today I'm going to be talking us through how to work with assignments in Microsoft Teams. If you are already in your class on Microsoft Teams, you can access assignments up at the top of the general tab bar. If you are wanting to access assignments from every class, you can find them at the side over here, this little image that looks a little bit like a backpack. As we're already in our class, I'm going to access assignments up at the top here. Now, when you access your assignments, you will see two options: assigned assignments at the top and completed assignments down here. So, as you can see, I've already completed one assignment and I've got one that was due yesterday, so I'd best get that done now. So, you will get instructions with all of your assignments. Your teachers will give you those. Underneath, you might also get given reference material. So this assignment asks me to choose an artist and get some information about them. So if I wanted to open that, I can just click on that reference material, and with any luck, it'll open up in Microsoft Teams, which will make your life a lot easier. So I'm going to pick an artist, and I can close that and come back to my assignment. Once I have done my assignment, I'll be able to hand that in. Now, that hand in button is up here at the top. So if I click hand in, it will do that automatically and it'll give me a lovely little image. However, I've not sent any work with this and I now can't. If you make that mistake, just click undo and you can then come back down to the bottom here to add work. So I'm going to click on Add Work. You'll get a few different options. You can add work from the OneDrive, which is where all your files are stored on Microsoft Teams and on Glow, if you're using Glow in Scotland. You can also add a new file. So this assignment's asked me to make a PowerPoint presentation. So I can make a new presentation, I can give it a name. And I can attach that. Once I've attached that, I can then click on that assignment. I can then go in and I can edit that in Microsoft Teams. There we go, that's that. So I can just hit close once I'm done. And any changes I've made will be automatically saved. I can also add work as a link. So if I've maybe made some work and uploaded it to YouTube, I can send a link directly to my teacher. Finally, you can upload from this device. Now, if you're doing work such as drawings or creating posters at home, what you may need to do is upload a photograph. So you'd then click upload from this device, and you could then go and find your photograph or your picture of whatever it is you've been doing at home, and you can then add it. Once you've done that, you'd then again just click attach. So, having done all that, I can now hand that work in and I'll be done. Once I've handed work in, I can then look down to see at the work I have already done. So, I did that RSA yesterday, so I can now click on that and see what's been said about it. So, you'll get some little feedback from your teachers. So my teacher was really pleased with my work, so they've said good work, well done. If I had any work that I needed to change about that, perhaps I'd not answered all the questions, and that was what my feedback was, I could then go back in and edit it and hand it back in again. Thank you for joining us on ArtBytes. Good luck with your assignments.